Everyone knows Girl Scouts gives girls three keys to leadership. And girls already have three different leadership journeys to choose from, earn awards, have fun, and change the world. Now, here's what else is new for girls. The Girl's Guide to Girl Scouting. That's the new Girl Scout handbook and badge book. The National Program crew created it based on everything girls and their volunteers have been wanting.
Ta-da! Here it is. And here's what you need to know.
There's a girl's guide for every level in Girl Scouting.
These covers were all chosen by girls. I love their sense of style.
It's a binder that keeps everything organized. Plus, girls can add in new badges as they're released in the future.
Let's see what's inside.
There are three sections: Handbook, Awards, and My Girl Scouts. The handbook section welcomes girls to our leadership experience. It includes important Girl Scout history and tradition, plus a complete updated chart of all Girl Scout awards by grade level. Girls can check off their awards as they earn them. What's even more exciting is that girls can flip the chart over and see what fun lies ahead in Girl Scouting. Now, let's take a look at the awards section. The biggest news for girls will be the exciting new badge activities.
I love these.
The new National Proficiency Badges include the following categories: Legacy Badges, Financial Literacy Badges, Cookie Business Badges, and Skill Building Badges. Each Girl's Guide comes with all the Legacy, Financial Literacy, and Cookie Business Badges included. Let's take a look at how girls progress up the ladder using the Cook category as an example. Remember, Cook is a Legacy Badge. Brownies Make Snacks. Juniors Cook Simple Meals. Cadets Explore New Cuisines. Seniors Eat Locally for their Locavore Badge. And ambassadors throw dinner parties. Every badge now has that same progression. And you know, girls can earn a financial literacy badge and a cookie business badge every year.
Every year? That's great!
Girls can then add in skill building badge sets depending on their interests. The first three badge sets are coordinated with the three journeys. For example, the Brownie It's Your World badge set includes these badges.
They sound fun! I'm so glad I'm a brownie!
Now, let's take a look at how girls have a fun, learning-by-doing experience with each badge. Each badge starts with a purpose that tells girls what they will know how to do when they complete each badge. Each badge ends with ideas about how they can use their new skills to help others. When we tested this activity with a purpose approach with girls, they loved it. Girls complete 5 steps to earn each badge. There are 3 choices for completing each step: clear and consistent, just what everyone asked for. Now let's take a look at what's special for Girl Scout daisies. Daisies will continue to earn their petals as they learn and live each line of the Girl Scout law. Each flower friend now introduces its petal through a short story. Then daisies have plenty of fun doing activities to practice living in that line of law. Plus, daisies will have financial literacy and cookie business activities too, and can earn their leaves as they do them. And now, the last section of the Girl's Guide to Girl Scouting, My Girl Scouts. Here, girls will have scrapbook pages, journal pages, and more so they can make their Girl Scout experience their own. They can also add their own pages. The youngest girls, daisies through juniors, will also have stickers.
I love stickers!
So what's new for girls? A big, fun, relevant, up-to-the-moment adventure. They'll explore the three keys to leadership on their journeys. They'll build skills by doing badges. And they'll use it all to change the world. Now that's a national program portfolio for the world's best leadership experience for girls.